So you would,
No, as an executive, I would figure out how to separate those people who could afford it versus those people or the hardworking folks who put their money in those institutions. Let me, let me say another thing. Here's what I mean by that. Here's what I mean by that. When you